is now scoring five straight. Jackson, a little bit too cute with a dribble. Sexton goes right up his back to the hole.
Yep. Good job of defending on the perimeter. And when you get a steal there, it usually means 2 points for the game.
37% of deep balls. Sexton flicks it home. As a starter, he's shooting 40% from deep.
Yeah, he's doing a good job now.
17-15. Sexton well-timed with the screen. Gets it up against Drummond, who fouled him on the wrist. So Collin, that's a good example right there. We talked about, you know, using his speed at the right time.
Right, exactly. Coming off the pick and roll situation.
Then he slipped the screen. Sexton bolts inside with a left hand and a soft touch off a rubber rim.
Yep.
Great body control by Collin Sexton.
Good strength, too.
He's running 2-on-2. Here comes Sexton in a blur. And a jackknife job, Collin Sexton.
Cavaliers do a good job of getting the turnover and turning it into points right
Tossing
away.
Over inside. Strong move against Drummond.
Yeah, he knew he had to go strong with Drummond standing right there.
Drummond had a great shot blocker. Two-in game. Tough little shot on the step back that he willed home. My goodness.
Well, he's starting to really feel himself as a pro now.
Sexton. Transition three. The bottom for three. So Collin with 18. Cavaliers go back in front.
They're doing a good job again. Off net, this time off of rebound.
Take a look. Buries it. Boy, is he confident shooting that long ball.
Yeah, he's letting that ball go with ease down.
Against Ellington. Now you got to score if you're holding this long. Sends it. He knew what he was doing for three. Young Bull with a fist pump. Move over, Mr. Cavalier, as he now has his sixth straight game of at least 23 or more. Awaiting the screen. Fires again. Good again! Collin Sexton has gone video game on the Detroit Pistons. Six games with so much confidence, and give shooting coach Andrew Olsen a lot of credit. He works tirelessly with Collin Sexton, and the boss saying absolutely, and Dan was among the many in the organization that as soon as they saw Collin in a workout, they felt really good about drafting this young man if he was available.